This is a ready-to-run, rear-wheel drive drift car. The chassis and electronics look quality. Lots of steering lock, a gyro, and brushless motor. There is even a choice of painted or clear body shells.